no. Can you imagine a kind of paper that requires more than 100 detailed steps to make? Xuan paper is a traditional Chinese paper that is used for calligraphy and for paintings, and it has a history of more than 1,000 years. Hi, I'm Rachel, and I'm in Jing County in the Anhui province. Xuan paper is still made here today, and now I'm going to learn from some Chinese masters how they do it. 你好,商师傅。你好。 I've heard you've been making Xuan paper for a long time. 你做全职多久年?
我从19岁开始做纸，做到现在已经40多年了。宣纸是千年寿纸，能保存千年。Wow,
I've also heard in China, Xuan paper is made everywhere.
不对，宣纸就是产在这地方，其他地方产的都不能叫宣纸。 这就是我们生产宣纸的主要原料之一，叫青檀树皮。Wow,
it's very soft.
生产好的宣纸，它必须要具备四大要素。第一呢，就是我们这个地方的生产环境非常的好。第二个呢，就是它的这个水质，清澈的山泉水。第三一个呢，流传千年的传统制作技艺。第四一个呢，就是青檀树皮和沙田稻草。
So these four things are very important for making Xuan paper. But I have a question about the bark. Once you take it from the tree, will the tree die?
不会死，一个树枝，你今年把它采伐了，来年会发3到甚至5个枝。
So it will grow back stronger.
所以它越采越旺。
Oh, that's great. That's great news. So now we're in the paper molding room where they're actually going to form the Xuan paper.
这个地方叫烙纸，烙纸就是把纸浆变成纸。 也就是纸的成型部分就在这里，讲究两个人要绝对的协调，纸张的厚薄度、均匀度、纸张的紧度都要靠工人去掌握。这里是晒纸车间，我们就是把烙好的纸一张一张的把它烘干。这个地方很热，so
hot in here. 师傅有一个问题，你每天什么时候开始工作？
我们每天早上凌晨是5点钟开始工作。5?
They start work at 5 a.m. every day here. It's so early to make sure that they can dry the paper with the right environment.
我年轻的时候就从事这个工作，从事了15年。
I feel like the material is very delicate. You have to be so careful when you're peeling the paper off, because if you're not careful, it's going to rip because of how thin and soft the paper feels right now. So slow. It's 70 degrees Celsius, so you can't leave your hands on too long or it will burn them. 这个干多久了？它干了，这就干了。 Wow, it's dry already. Wow, it dries so quickly.
Oh, 不能这样。
I think they have a system for how they do this, and I'm messing his system up. You can tell he has many years of experience doing this because of how quickly his fingers are moving and drying the paper. So this room is very important for cutting the paper and also inspecting to make sure it has high quality. How do you ensure that the paper is high quality?
他们来了以后，我们检验就是每一张要进行这样翻看。你看，像这个。
So this paper is bad.
对对对，就不能用了。
Okay. And how much does one paper cost if I want to buy one paper?
我们这个纸不是以张为单位，我们是以刀为单位，一刀。
刀是什么？刀，就是这个以这个刀，就是以这种说法叫刀，很大的刀。小心。
These
are the biggest scissors I've ever seen. Wow.
一刀是100张。啊，100.
So 100 is in one 刀。一刀多少钱？一刀2000块钱左右。 And are you still making paper now?
我现在不做纸了，我退休了。我现在在我们县的一个新竹协会，也参与一些文旅的项目。 下面我们有一个文化园，把传统工艺通过摸鲤鱼这一条线，把它展示给大家，叫体验间。你可以在这里，我可以试一下。啊，要，我要试试。
The rooster is my zodiac animal, and now we're going to make some paper with the rooster on it.
起来，起来，抬起来。
Oh no.
就你下去以后要及时的就抬起来。
哦，OK。
起来。
Ayo. So we've tried it twice and I've already messed it up two times. It's really difficult with how you need to move your hands and lift it very quickly to make sure that the paper is on evenly.
So for how many years do Xuan paper apprentices have to study this craft?
我们这个有句古话叫师傅领进门，修行在故人，就是师傅可以毫无保留地告诉你，但是领悟的快慢要靠你自己。
Oh no, the first one was so good, it was perfect, and then I messed it up again. No!
Hola.
Oh my god! It did it! I'm so excited because it's so difficult to get it perfectly, and I finally have gotten both sides right. Yes!
要讲这笔有什么成就，那我这一辈子只做了一件事，那就是做宣纸。 因为那时候厂里面条件都比较差，没有宿舍，我们就住在那个五台上面。冬天嘛很冷，就是为了取暖，就是自然而然就进入了这个筛子车间。那么时间长了，就跟这些筛子的师傅们弄熟了。有些师傅就慢慢的指点你一下，再往深度再做，师傅再继续再指点，这样慢慢的就是等于我们提前介入了这个工艺，所以学起来也比别人容易得多。
Wow, so your whole life you've dedicated to this craft of making Xuan paper. I think that's really incredible. You really, truly are a master of Xuan paper.
Oh, thank you! Xuan paper has been kept alive through many generations because of the hardworking artisans here in Jing County. Next time you're looking at calligraphy, just like this one, you'll know it's even more special and unique because of the Xuan paper that it's made on. See you next time.